Did you know in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, there's a difference in how Voldemort is reborn between the film and the novel? According to the novel, Voldemort rises from the cauldron naked and is clothed by Wormtail. In the film, the cauldron dissolves in flame and quickly merges with Voldemort, transforming him into a black-robed figure. This was probably done for censorship reasons, as the filmmakers wanted to keep the PG-13 rating.